The Chemical Corps has designed a new lightweight canisterless mask. Just one of many developments in individual protection. Many different types of protectors have been developed. I saw just a few of these special masks. One for military personnel, one for non-combatants, an infant protector, one for hospital cases, and many others.